If you have a 13th or 14th gen Intel CPU in your laptop or desktop, turn it off immediately. Intel has identified a microcode issue that may cause the CPU to draw excessive power, leading to irreversible damage. This affects all 65 watts or higher CPUs, including KKF, KS, and 65-watt non-K variants. A fix is expected within a month and will be available through Intel's website or a Windows update. Until then, avoid using your computer. For more details, check the description.